Your Chroma iPod Tower comes with a full function remote. The standby button at the top left doubles up as the power button. The mode selection buttons are on the left. The number buttons enable you to key in figures.
Magically.
Navigate through FM stations using the TU-, TU+, CH- and CH+ buttons. Next are the play, pause and stop buttons. The blue arrow buttons help you to navigate through your iPod. Use the search button to automatically search and save available FM frequencies. Control volume using the Vol minus and Vol plus buttons. Set bass and treble using the tone button together with the volume buttons. Finally, you have the save and mono stereo, MOST, buttons.